Yo, what is up, guys? Phasm here. Yo, what is up, guys? Phasm here.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air.
Yo, what is up, guys? Phasm here, and today I'm bringing you another amazing Black Ops 2 gameplay.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the
air. Ghosts, Hardline, Scavenger, and Dexterity. Which those are my go-to perks. Quick Draw and Grip. Pretty much my go-to class setup. And I did not have any like UAV runners, but there might have been a UAV called in here and there, I don't really know. Yeah, like right there. I don't know, anyways. Which I have, as you see, my nice diamond PDW. Nice diamond PDW. But I was trying to get diamonds and machine guns. We just really need to work hard to keep having momentum up with this weapon. I find it a lot easier to pick up a weapon and just reload because I pretty much only play Call of Duty. I might throw in some Minecraft here and there if you guys request it. I'm so proud of my growth on YouTube. I can't thank you guys enough for subscribing.
Hard to keep having your momentum up.
See, it's like a chain reaction of kill streaks, and that works well for most people. You can do that with a lot of different setups. Like, sometimes I like to do UAV. And when I have my canine and swarm in the air, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle, scared. And when I go and ham on the spawn, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle, going full throttle.
He's fast.
And when I have my canine and swarm in the air, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle, I'm not scared. And when I
get remixed by the Bromann,
you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle,
He's fast.
I have, as you see, my nice diamond PDW. Nice diamond PDW. But I was trying to get diamonds and machine guns. Nice diamonds and machine guns. Ghosts, Hardline, Scavenger, and Dexterity. Which those are my go-to perks. Quick Draw and Grip. Pretty much my go-to class setup. And I did not have any like UAV runners, but there might have been a UAV called in here and there. I don't really know. Yeah, like right there. I don't know, anyways. So, see, it's like a chain reaction of kill streaks, and that works well for most people. You can do that with a lot of different setups. Like, sometimes I like to do UAV. And when I have my canine and swarm in the air, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle, I'm not scared. And when I go and ham on the spawn, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going, full throttle, full throttle.
He's fast.
And when I have my canine and swarm in the air, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle, I'm not scared. And when I
get remixed by the Bromann,
you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle,
He's fast.
Have my canine and swarm in the air. You know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle, I'm not scared. And when I go and ham on the spawn, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going, full throttle, full throttle.
He's fast.
And when I have my canine and swarm in the air, you know, I don't let go. I just keep going full throttle, I'm not scared. And when I
get remixed by the Bromann,
you know, I don't let go. I just keep going, full throttle,
He's fast.